round 10 stoppage victory win for Vasyl Lomachenko after being down in the fight, gets back up, goes to the 10th round, and on a body shot in the 10th, drops Jorge El Niño de Oro Linares and becomes the new WBA Super World Lightweight Champion.